Have you gone to Catherine Rockhammer's workshop to learn about jewel socketing yet? No? Then get cracking!
Sorry, the gate is closed. No one can pass through without permission from the headmaster.
Anyway, I'm Abner K. Doodle, PhD candidate and special assistant to the headmaster. What does the special assistant to the headmaster do, you may be wondering? I'm basically Ambrose's gopher, but class credit is class credit. Today, I'm tasked with informing everyone about spellements. You may already be familiar with them, but allow me to go into more detail. Spellements are a special type of reagent that you can collect to unlock new, rare spells or to customize spells you may already know. There are several ways to collect spellements, by completing quests, defeating certain bosses, participating in special events, and even crafting. You can access your spellements by using the spell writing button on the top right of your spell deck page. Note, spellements get harder to find when you're too powerful for a world, but they'll appear again when you move to more challenging ones. Well, that's everything Ambrose's note says about spellements. I'll let you know if and when more information pops up. Until then, happy spell writing!
Thank you. Oh, these are dark times, young wizard. I must ponder our next move.
Thank you. Yeah.